All right, so finally I'm automating the water of this my chicken cage, and you know, they have suffered enough. I just want to make sure that they don't run out of water all the time. So I connected it to the main supply for the house. Yeah. And now they can have access to water 24/7. All right, so these are the terrorist chickens, and we're going to be getting them back inside. They're already terrorizing my dogs.